This is my other little gun show find. I would only guess that would be Dirkop. I'm not sure how it would be said in German if that's where this bayonet was manufactured. K98 Mauser bayonet. I guess that's how they were made from the factory. And this has dark brown plastic, the Bakelite grips on it. So it's in pretty good shape. It's got a couple of the Waffenamt stamps here. And there's one more. Right there. It's hard to see, hard to make out, but it's there. So 9130 T53 and a K98 bayonet. Not bad. And here's just the remnants of just everything that I used to help clean it out. Just cosmoline soaked nasty stuff. Anyways, for now, Marshall Zhukov signing out.